Hello people, in this lecture we are going to talk about Internet of Things, which is also called as IoT. IoT is basically a network where physical devices and objects like vehicles are connected to internet and other connected devices. These physical devices which are connected internally share their data and also collects more data from sources. And these things are embedded with software, sensor, actuators, etc. for efficiency in work and decreases the human workload. These embedded technologies in object or IoT devices helps them to perform their task. Almost every physical device can be converted into IoT if it can use internet and control it that way. Let's explore the example of this. First, smart homes. Do you want to turn on your air conditioning before you walk in the door of your home? Or do you want someone to switch off lights if you forget? Or do you want to perform any other task in your home with just a snap of your finger? With smart homes, you can do all these things using IoT. Next is cars. How cars can be improved with IoT? When IoT is combined with cars, manufacturer of car can improve their customer service by just placing device in car which is connected to internet and it collects all the information about car's conditions like pressure or does your car need any kind of maintenance and report back. So you don't have to watch for your car's condition and also you can track your car with that device. Pretty cool. And then comes wearables. Highly demanded in whole world. Sensors and software on wearable devices collects data about the user and helps user to track activity. It can be for fitness or health. Tech giants are really interested in these things and building such amazing devices. And who knows, maybe you are wearing one of these things and you don't even know that it is IoT based. There are endless possibilities of IoT. From controlling lamp of your house to controlling whole factory. And one more thing, there's also smart toothbrush. If you want good brushing habits for your kids or maybe for you. If you talk about market of IoT, there will be around 30 billion devices in 2020. Isn't that amazing? At the end of the day, IoT improves efficiency and productivity. So how this device works? These devices are connected using Bluetooth or Wi-Fi or any other wireless medium. Then they collect data, process that data on the basis of your need and perform task. So IoT based objects or devices observes and understand a situation and perform given task without human help. If we take an example of smart homes, then these IoT devices will check if there's anyone inside home or not. If sensors attached to them detects no human activity or presence, then they perform certain tasks. In this case, lights and any other unnecessary things will be switched off. So here's the end of this video. I hope now you know how IoT works. Goodbye and see you in the next one.